Radio J.
Hey, welcome back to Radio J, the off walks, lad. Look at that, lad. New jingles. Bloody brilliant walk there, this way, huh?
Right, yeah,
we're new show now, new everything. No more tool. Kim Freeze over here, guys. Ball on there, Dennis. This is Radio J.
Radio J.
Now, folks, here we are. A world exclusive for you today. The first time on Radio J. Bring it in, Dennis.
Right.
How are you, lads? Dear here, lad. Live in the studio. I think this is very humbling, lads. Because in my humble opinion, they're nearly as good as Nickelback. It's the thrills, folks. The thrills. Oh, he lads.
Hi.
Hey.
Hi.
It's a great honour to be
on your show, man.
Hi.
Which one? He does the singing, boys?
Well.
Sorry, I'll start with you, dear. So is it Daniel, isn't it, boy?
No, it's Connor.
Oh, sorry, Connor. This must be Daniel. So here's the next year. How are you, Daniel? How's you going?
No, I'm Kevin.
Where's Daniel? I was told there was a Daniel in the band.
I'm Daniel.
Oh, yeah. How are you, Daniel? I put it there, mate. How's the farm?
No, sorry. I'm Ben.
Jesus, you just said you were Daniel. I could have sworn it.
That was me.
I'm Ben.
This is incredible. Yeah. I tell you no less. If the whole band thing goes belly up, you can always start in ventriloquism.
Thanks.
I thought you were saying that. It must be that for the day. What's your name, Baz?
Pork.
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 Huh? Come again?
Pork.
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 Sorry, Connor. I've no idea what he's saying there. Will you translate that there for me, will you?
He said pork.
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 Pork. Baz, will you write that down for me there? Because I don't want to be embarrassing here, knowing that, but I know what he's saying. Just a good lad. Porrig.
Yeah.
Why didn't you say that, boy? Porrig. Anyway, welcome, lads.
Thanks.
Now, Connor, recently, something absolutely awful happened to our band, The Trills. A potentially crippling blow to your creative ambitions. Spill it out, dear. Tell the listeners what happened.
Well,
spill it out.
On our recent tour, which started last fall, we travelled from Blackrock to a party in a city hotel.
Daddy, Connor, you all right, bye?
Sorry?
I know you just sound as if you're in pain or something. Are you all right? Are you in agony or something?
What are you talking about?
I know what you mean. Like, are you busting or something? You can't get out quick enough, can you? Go on, bye. I'll talk to the other lad. So go on now, go on. Dennis, he's busting there to do his business in the house.
Sorry, I don't need to use the restroom.
Who said anything about a rest? I'm talking about the jacks, mate. Let him out, Dennis. He's in bits quick.
What I'm trying to say is that we lost our laptop.
A fair play at you, mate, huh? Dennis, he's going to hold it in.
Huh?
Right, folks, you heard it here on Radio J. The Trills are after losing their laptop.
Give me
a shout if you have any information, will you?
Yeah.
Come here, lads, that's desperate.
Yeah.
And apparently you were saying it was jammed full of new material and all, huh?
Well, yeah.
Well, come here, give us no bear what was on it, so we'll see. What are you going to do for us? The Trills, folks, here we go, here we are.
Well, we can't remember.
Brilliant, The Trills, folks, we can't remember. Go on, so, lads. Go on.
No, we can't remember what was on the laptop.
Jesus, what? They must have been manky solids if you can't remember them, huh? They must have been rank for tip, eh?
Well, you see...
Shut up there for a second, Connor, shut up. I think we're on look. We've a call right to us, all right, Dennis? Light two. Who's that?
Anne.
This is the competition, girl. We're trying to find out where the Trills laptop is.
The Eiffel Tower.
Go away, Anne, would you?
Mozambique.
What would it be doing in Mozambique, Anne? Will you ever get a life?
Behind the fridge.
Get over it, Anne. Go back to bed and take the prescription. No, good luck.
Bye.
For anybody who finds the laptop...
Would you ever stop talking like that? You go and just go to the bloody toilet, would you? You dirty lager, yeah?